session, you know, how we approach the tough times, you know, how we approach after game one against Orlando, how we approached after game two against Milwaukee, after, I think, game, what was it, four? That, how we approach that, you know, how we approach every challenge we faced. I wouldn't even say tough times. When we were challenged, I just liked the way we reacted as a team, not as players, but as a team, you know, coaches, everyone, you know, trainers, the whole, you know, the whole, everybody that is in there involved in around the team. It was really good to see and able to enjoy it.
I know you don't like